for these first races down the quarter mile, I didn't have the car certified yet with the chassis. So I had a piece of wood underneath the throttle. I could move the throttle maybe about a half an inch, quarter of an inch. It wasn't very far. So the car was running way underpowered. I wasn't into the power band at all. But I still had a lot of fun. It was the first time I had the car out on this track and then an actual drag race. Car before 190 cubic inch big block Chevy engine that I built. Probably about 750 800 horsepower. Had Dark Pro 1 heads, roller cam, Jessel roller rockers. It was well built engine. Had a King Demon 1190 CFM carb on it. I thought 640s was about as quick as I was about to go, so that's why I blocked the pedal where I did. This race pretty much astounded me. The Trans Am on the other lane, I couldn't even touch that with my Trans Am. This is the Super Pro class we're in. Those were in the Pro class. And the Monza, even with not even pushing the throttle all the way to the floor, just barely pushing it down onto that wooden block, I was still able to handle him pretty easily. I think was the limit I was allowed to go, so I even restricted the throttle more for these runs. As you can see, it was running even a lot slower than it was before. I didn't go too far in the eliminations. I didn't have anything dialed in or anything. I was just having fun with the car. Looking at some of the cars too close to me. There's always a lot of fabulous cars at Kil-Kare Dragway. Here's my Monza, a little bit of a close-up. I completely built the engine, all the electronics, I outfitted the interior, the lay box. I did all that myself. The chassis was made, and it had an engine in it that was totally junk when I bought the car. I didn't know that. So there's a block. You see, I don't have much room to really put the throttle down. Had all the safety equipment. Everything was there. I just had to get the chassis certified. I think I still had to get my license as well. I'm not sure. To be able to run quicker than 640 or quicker than 10 seconds in a quarter mile. Probably one of my first drag races I ever had. Everything certified, the car ready to go. This is a small video I made. I took to work and showed a bunch of people. The person in my crew chief there, Don Baker, he's a good friend of mine. He was actually my boss at work. Met him drag racing actually though. We became very good friends. Built a really nice Nova Rare Morse and Big Rock. Two of my first drag races. I only got to drag race this car a few times and I ended up crashing it. Driver error. Pretty sure it was anyway. Dialing in to do the car. He's running pretty good at this point. Corvette in the near lane there is actually a car that Don Baker and myself went and looked at. He's considering purchasing at one point. He didn't do that. Decided to keep his nose up. So I got to pull up against the line. There was a full tube chassis that blocked Chevy out on all the sides of it.
Okay.
car was geared for the 8 mile. When I did my licensing, I made a couple quarter mile passes, but I'd have to let off right after the 8 mile because I was pretty much maxed out on RPM. One of those passes, just coasting through the quarter mile, it ran a 950, like 90 mile an hour. The car would have run low 9 seconds. And the best runs that I've did with this. Of course, I still have a lot of tuning to do. I never have a chance to do all that since I crashed the car in my first season run. Drag race, and I won it. I felt good about that. With not having a wood block under the thing and all that. Last drag race for my mom, so I crash at the end of this race. I win the race, but then after I go through the lights, I end up crashing. Didn't hit the other car, thank goodness. I went shot behind, even hit the guardrail, flipped several times, pretty much destroyed the car. And I have I don't have much of that, but what I did have, it's edited out. So the race just ends after I win the race. Out there, getting black dog pickup truck every 3 times.